want to challenge that turkey neck chicken to arm wrestling match.
Glad to hear that. Did you hear that challenge, Superstar?
Pressure, you got a lot of nerve. You got a lot of nerve coming out of your arm wrestling me. Let me tell you something, Crusher. You can't, you're not even worthy to arm wrestle me, but I'll make you a deal. I'll make you a deal. Come here, Ivan. If you think you're so great, if you think you're so great at arm wrestling, if you arm wrestle my man, the Russian Bear, and if you beat him at arm wrestling, I will arm wrestle you right here and now for the millions of viewers.
That's a fair enough deal.
This man is
I don't want him to leave the territory, though.
You wait around now. He's going to wrestle the bear, right?
Get the grave digger down here. I'm going to bury him right here on television.
All right. Ivan Koloff, let me get out of here.
You have beaten nobody.
Koloff.
You have beaten nobody.
Russian Bear and... Wait a minute here.
No chair.
Right on the mat.
Right on the mat here.
Bring a chair up here. Bring a table and a chair. Do it right. Do it the way you're supposed to arm wrestle.
Well,
Crusher, you've arm wrestled nobody.
No chairs. He hits you. That yellow fink hits you with the chairs. Right here, the only way I've ever arm wrestled in a saloon is right down in a beer. The beer bottles right here on the floor.
Wait a minute now. Wait a minute.
The referee let him do it right there.
Collar's block.
On the mat. On the mat.
On the mat. On the mat.
All right, Superstar. Promoter Carbo says on the mat.
Get the money.
That's right. On the mat.
You can do it. You can do it. He ain't nothing but a bum.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's go to Roger Kent.
Oh, everybody, looks like it's going to be Ivan Koloff and the one, the only, the Crusher, with an arm wrestling contest going on right now. And if he beats Ivan Koloff, he gets a crack at Superstar Graham. Well, the referee will put his hand on top of their hands. And now go. Let's see who's going to do it. And the Crusher, and Ivan Koloff. If the Crusher beats Koloff, he gets a chance at the arm wrestling champion, the Superstar Graham. Oh, Koloff is really, really turning red. The Crusher coming over. Hey, the Crusher may have him. The Crusher might have him. Oh, Ivan Koloff brings the Crusher's arm back. Then the Crusher's weakening a little. Oh, he's almost got the Crusher. I don't know if Koloff can... Here comes the Crusher again. Ah. Oh, and Superstar Graham is sneaking into that ring. He's coming in over the top. Hey, look out. The Crusher saw him coming. Superstar Graham hurt his knee. He came up the top rope to try to blitzkrieg the Crusher. The Crusher tears Superstar's shirt right off. Goes after him. Koloff from behind. Poleaxes the Crusher. Hammers him away. Throws the referee right out of the ring. The referee's out. The Crusher thrown out of the ring. Right on the floor. Superstar Graham coming after him. Oh, look out. Here we go again. And we lose one more table. And the Superstar hurt his knee. The Crusher trying to get up. Oh, oh, the Crusher's really bleeding. He caught, hey, the Crusher's really bleeding. Holy smokes. The blood is just spurting from the Crusher's forehead. And the Koloff comes over. The referee is carried out of the ring area. Koloff thrown into the turnbuckles, and the Crusher's, the blood is just flowing from the crush. Oh! And, hey, and Koloff thrown out. And now the Superstar's at the mercy of the Crusher. The Superstar says, no, no. And he hammers Superstar out. They're both out on the deck. The Crusher hammers his head.
I've seen some wild events, but I must say very sincerely, never before have I seen what happened here tonight.